So we're doing AC repair inside of Tampa. And what we're looking for is, let's just go take a look at, I don't know, how about this person here? So we're going to take a look right up here and we're going to throw them inside of the tool that is called SEMRush. Now, it doesn't really matter the tool that you're utilizing in this video. For these analysis, I will be utilizing SEMRush, but you could use Ahrefs, you could use Moz, you could use Majestic. Use the tool that you're comfortable with. But for this, I want to outline, if we're looking at competition, in this instance for AC repair and Tampa, and we want to see the exact or the precise traffic that a particular URL is receiving, here's how you want to go ahead and do it. So previously, if you were doing this, you come in here, you'll go and search for your primary competitor or whomever is beating you inside of organic or inside of maps. In the left-hand side under SEO in SEMrush, what you'll click on is organic research. The very next thing that you'll want to go ahead and do is click on manage columns. It's over here to the right-hand side. Once you search or click on manage columns, the next element that you want to click on is traffic or traffic percentage. Now, I believe that default is traffic percent, but what you want to do is click on both of them. And now I have the precise amount of traffic that is leading to this particular website based upon a key term. And here's what's great. And I'll move into tip number two, but here's the exact traffic, all right? And then here's the traffic percent. So that's going to be tip number one. The very first tip was how to modify the SEMrush report to see exact traffic. And that is simply done by going to organic research. Next, inside of your organic research, you will go to your overview, right? This is where you land. The next element that you'll want to do is click positions, then manage columns, and then turn on traffic, all right? Hopefully that helps you out.